Hi, I'm Dr. Alan Widener from MassageChairRelief.com, and today we are going to talk about the seat airbag mechanism in the Infinite Therapeutic IT8200 massage chair. Now, Inada Sonyo, which is kind of the iconic technological leader in massage chairs, came out in 2008 with a feature called DreamWave technology. And what that did was that it had, using airbags, it moved the seat from side to side and up and down. And that induced a passive motion of the low back that we'd never seen on a chair before. Now, the IT8200 is mimicking that to some degree. It's not as nuanced, it's not as discriminating the massage as the Inada Sonyo, but it does have this feature in this chair, which I think is pretty cool. And as a chiropractor, looking at ways to induce gentle passive motion into a low back, especially a hot low back, someone that's got a terrible disc pain or sciatica, or any other kind of muscular pain that's restricting their low back motion, anything that induces passive range of motion is fantastic, and that's what this seat feature does. So it's, on the IT8200, they call it the twist feature, and I will turn that on now, and you will begin to see the seat. It inflates, first of all, with a little air, so it raises you up, and then you can see the seat moving from side to side. And it's side to side, and up a little bit on that side, and then down, and then up on the other side. That is the twist feature. It's not as pronounced as the Inada Sonyo, and it's not as discriminating as that massage chair technology, but nonetheless, it is a feature that this chair has, and we've not seen since the Sonyo came out in 2008, and today is 2012. Now, I'm also going to show you this program, this feature working in one of the automated programs, and you'll see that not only does the seat move from side to side and up and down, but you should also see airbags inflating on the thighs and on the waist and, of course, the neck. Now you can see the thighs inflating. And what this does is when you've got airbags inflating on the thighs and the seat moving, that's pinning your seat in while the rollers go up and down your back and while the airbags in the waist alternate inflation. That really gives you a nice overall rotating, shifting, translation motion in your low back. Very, very nice feature. But that is called the twist feature on the IT8200 massage chair. It's a feature I think you're really going to like, especially if you have low back pain and you've got some muscle spasm down low and you're having a lot of trouble moving and walking. Get in this chair, try the twist feature or the relax program, which integrates the twist feature in the program, and you'll feel wonderful. I'm Dr. Alan Widener from MassageChairRelief.com. Thank you for visiting today. Subscribe to our YouTube channel if you're finding these videos helpful, and you will be updated with new videos on this chair or any other chair that we carry. Please like us and share us on Facebook and Twitter if you found this information helpful and you think it could benefit somebody else. Have a fantastic day. We'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.